Let us go into the house of the Lord. There it is. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Quick mic check. Quick mic check. Test.
Test.
We're so happy to be here today. One more day, God has blessed us to be here. Just on last night, we just give the Lord our thanks and praise. With 100 voices of Christmas, and we're gonna just continue that in our black and red robes. This morning, we're the St. Mark's Version of Choir, so we ask that you join us in praise. We're gonna give you two good ones this morning. First one says, joy to the world. Anybody joyful this morning? Put your hands together if you're joyful. Don't have some church in here this morning, that's right. And another one says, come let us adore him and kneel down before him. Why? Because he is Emmanuel. He is God with us. Hallelujah. Thank you.
Anybody grateful for joy in this house, you ought to be putting your hands together and thanking them for blessing you all year long. Hallelujah. Millions didn't make it, but I still got joy. I said millions didn't make it, but I still got joy. Even these things I go through, I still have joy. Even through the dog bites, I still have joy. No matter what comes my way, I still have joy. Come on, clap your hands if you still got joy this morning. Because Jesus is with me. Hallelujah. Now y'all know this right here. I need y'all to sing with me. Come on, stand to your feet and sing with us. This one for Jeremy Richardson. He's in Texas right now. He said, "Could be with us." Jeremy, this is for you. And Sister Martha Phelps. Come on. Come let us adore him.
This ain't just for the day, this for January. February.